she came home.
Carlyle's lost an empire. You fall hard enough, you tend to be reminded of what truly matters.
She may be a monster, but you have to admire her due diligence.
Right. Happy hunting, 47. See you on the other side.
You did make sure she didn't... So you give the other one to the butler?
Oh, of course.
Unless you want to take on the birds, I suggest you stay here.
Madame Carlyle is still going ahead with her staged funeral tomorrow, and she wants to inspect the arrangements. How about it, 47? You feel up to giving her the grand tour of her final resting place?
No, my aim's horrible. Safer for everyone if I just wait.
Sir.
Why are you?
Ready to show Madame Carlyle the funeral arrangements.
You got rid of the birds?
Yes.
Perfect. I'll let her know.
Mr. Parsons
is ready to see Madame Carlyle.
Well done, 47. Madame Carlyle is on her way. I wonder how she will like her final resting ground.
Well, I suppose the grim disposition is understandable.
Mr. Parsons, I don't like to be kept waiting. I trust we can be efficient now I'm here.
I can be very efficient, Madame Carlyle.
What's that picture of me doing here? What an awful idea. I want it removed before the ceremony tomorrow. I must say, I don't care much for the choice of flowers either. I need a moment to consider what I want. What's that podium? I find that having family members do the eulogy is more often than not a toe-cringing affair. I've never understood the need to publicly display grief.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Please stay back.
Peculiar icons above the safe. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Come in. We've got double responsible for multiple homicides.
good, man. Looking good.